Remington, I missed you.
Adelaide, close the door, sweetheart.
So, how was your cruise? Meet any fellas that caught your fancy?
I was going to Alaska, not on a date.
Yeah, all right. But I just want to make sure that you have fun. You were hanging out with the right kind of people. Your experience didn't get tainted.
Everything was fine. You worried too much. Ooh, is Patricia excited about her birthday? I still haven't gotten her a gift.
Don't worry, sweetheart. We'll work on it together. But first, food.
And then realized I need some caffeine to keep my motor running. So, can I get a grande dark roast with two creams and a sugar?
Alright, just take a seat. There you go. Thanks for choosing Jack's Diner.
Thank you.
Everybody down. Everett, come out and show the people what a corrupt sheriff you are. You coward. See? All the fine ladies and gents agree.
Same old Alan.
I know. I'd say he's weird, but I mean, look at all of us.
True. I was right to miss Tom, though. I mean,
yeah, you didn't really miss much. Except for a lot of gun pointing, slinging, and a lot of people gone missing, but we're not born here, so.
Remington, are you coming?
I'm right there, sweetheart.
Cream cheese frosting?
Of course you do.
Bagley, what is this? A man asks for grub. He should be served some grub. And all the folks are equally disappointed by this service, and they ask me to stand up for their rights.
Wait, wait! I'm gonna light the candles first.